Today, we will create a dashboard to display YouTube channel statistics using YouTube feeds. Unlike Google API, which requires API key to access the data, we will use Google feeds, which do not require any permissions, and you can access any YouTube channel information, even channels that do not belong to you. We will attempt to access the Microsoft Power BI channel. To access a channel, open it in Google Chrome. Right-click anywhere on the channel page, and select View Page Source. This will open the source code behind the web page. Find the word feeds within the source code. You will end up with a link to the YouTube feeds. Copy this link and paste it in the navigation bar. This link contains YouTube channel information in XML format, which can be accessed using Power BI. Copy this URL and go to the Power BI desktop application. Open the Get Data window. In the Get Data window, search for the web option. Select the web option and press Connect. Enter the URL and press OK. On the preview window, press Transform Data. This will open the XML information in Power Query Editor. Here many columns contain additional columns, which can be expanded. Expand the columns that you require, and remove the columns that you do not need. We will expand all the columns, just to view what's inside, and remove all the unnecessary columns. There are many columns, such as the channel ID, the video ID, the channel publishing date, author's information, video title, and description, which can be helpful in other projects. We will only keep the columns containing information such as video title, views, likes, and date of publishing. From the entry containing information about likes, we will only keep the count of likes for our dashboard. The column containing counts of likes is not formatted as a number. In order to create a visual from this column, we need to format this column as a whole number. Similarly, the views column is also not formatted as a number. We also need to format the views column as a whole number. Finally, we need to format dates from their existing format to Power BI readable format. Select the dates column and press split column by delimiter. In the split column window, select the character T as delimiter and press OK. Remove the newly created time column, which we do not need. Rename the headers appropriately. The first column is the video title. The second column is the publishing date. The third column contains the number of likes. The last column contains the number of views. Now that the data has been transformed, press Close and Apply to load the data into Power BI. The first thing is to add a title to your dashboard using a text box. YouTube channel statistics seems to be an appropriate title for the dashboard we are creating. Add a pie chart to the dashboard to display likes by videos. Add video title field to the legend area. And the likes field, to the values area. Add a line and column chart, to display number of videos published, and their views, by month and year of publishing. Add the publishing date, to the x-axis. Add the video title as count, to the column y-axis. Remove day from the x-axis. Rename the count of video title, to videos. Add the views field, to the line y-axis. Rename the field, to views. This chart shows number of videos published, and number of views received over the time. Add a stacked bar chart to the dashboard, to display likes by videos. Add the video title field, to the y-axis. And views field, to the x-axis. The dashboard is now complete, which shows likes and views by videos, and number of videos published and views received over time. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.